Come on, give me a name.
In East London, where the body of a police informant and massive stash of drugs have been discovered. The suspect is thought to be the head of a large crime organisation, but has no known identity.